Lapierre's tip it ahead. And here's Zenon Konopka. He moves in after his own chipping. Gets a piece of Aaron Rome in the corner. Winchester after the puck behind the net, but it's onto the stick of Cody Hansen. Fires one ahead for David Booth at center. Booth is in on the left wing. Working on Carlson. Takes the puck behind the net. Carlson takes him off the puck. Canucks crashing to try to hold it in. Lapierre from the corner. Hodgson there as well. The puck gets by Alberts and out to center. Hodgson took a swing at it and missed as he tried to get it in. And now Lapierre hits the Ottawa player into the open door at the Vancouver bench. That's dangerous. Not that Lapierre
usually
knew
they
that.
Stop the play.
Yeah.
Yes, they stop the play when that happens, when the door opens accidentally on the hit.
There's no way Lapierre can know it's unlatched.
No. That used to be one of my jobs as the backup goalie, when you open the door, and you wouldn't believe the glares that you would get when you mishandled the door. This time, there's nobody handling the door. That just pops open. The hit's right on it. Lapierre takes him down. Usually, the referees blow it right away. Let it play on for a while. Nothing wrong with this hit. Good shoulder-to-shoulder hit, but right at the door, and pops open. Alex Burrows on the other side.